Hi everyone, it's Marley here, and today I'm here with a Q&A for you guys. I know it's been a while since I put the video out for Q&A, but I just thought now I might do it because now I think that I actually have enough questions to fill out a whole video. So without further ado, let's get to it. What do I love the most in making videos, and what is my reason to make videos? What I love most about making videos, I guess that would actually be the comments I get from my subscribers. I know I didn't get a lot of comments at the very start, I got like maybe one or two, but even those comments just saying like good job or the sentence keep going made me want to keep making the videos I do today. And my reason to make videos, I guess it could be kind of split into two. First, I make it for myself because I don't know, sometimes I just really have some things on my mind and I like to sit down and just do something I enjoy. And sometimes I just feel like I really want to do it for you guys, especially now when I actually have nearly 2,000 subscribers, which I never thought I would have gotten. So yeah, I guess that's it. Just disclaimer, know that I'm not really good at answering questions. Hey, what's your reason to start making videos? Well, first, I start playing WoW. I looked a lot on YouTube, saw so many people making music videos themselves, and it was actually some certain people I really wanted to follow and kind of be like them, I guess. I started a lot with the Nim, Charm, and GG and stuff. That's kind of how I found the WoW music community. Even though they are more singing instead of making videos, I just found videos through them, and I guess what then made me want to do videos the most, if I can actually suggest a channel, I guess it would be Mini Bazooka. I just really got touched by the stories she made, and I was thinking like, hey, I wanna do stories like that too. So so what's your favorite song? Let me think about it for a moment. So I guess instead of saying favorite song, I guess I could say some kind of music I actually listen to. I listen to Skillet, otherwise Five Finger Death Punch, then stuff like James Arthur, Gavin James, Joel Adams. And then I got a question. Are you going to do a map again? Well, I just did one. Obviously, I'm going to do a map again. I know this Q&A thing were out before I actually put it out, the map itself. But yeah, I recently just made one. But obviously I will make another one, hopefully in the future. Can I add you on Battletag? Well, I know I've actually added some people on Battletag. But I'm just thinking it would be a little issue if there is all of a sudden, not saying it will happen, but if suddenly a lot of people wants to add me on Battletag. But sure, are you a social fellow, and maybe become my friend first, then maybe I can add you on Battletag. I might think about it. How long did it take you to learn how to use the animation program? Well, I'm not animating myself, so, well, not yet, hint. But I guess you're talking about the model viewer program. They didn't really start using it until maybe 2-3 years later after making in-game videos, because that's kind of when I found out it actually existed. And it didn't really take me that long to get used to it, since it's pretty simple to understand. It's not like this program I'm using right now to record my voice. I don't understand a shit about it. But anyway, it didn't really take me that long. After making a few videos, I got accustomed to it, kind of understood it. But then obviously now in the future, I understand it a bit more, and I maybe can play around with it a bit more than I could before. How long have I been doing YouTube? Since 2011, maybe? Do you only work with YouTube? Hell nah. Yes, I work as an assistant nurse. I don't really think that only YouTubing would be a really choice for me, since it's more like I do it kind of when I want to, and it's kind of a hobby of mine only. Next question. So where are you from? You can't hear it on my voice? Maybe? No, but I'm from Sweden. Swedodis. Next question. Do you like other games than WoW? Obviously, no, I don't like any other games but WoW. Are you dumb? No, but on the serious note, I pretty much only played WoW for the past 11 years. The only game I kind of started with lately, I would say, is Warframe, which not a lot of people actually play, or not a lot of people that I actually talk to, at least, since it's not really known, but it's a free game, and if you actually get a hang of it, it can be kind of fun. Then I know I just tried some other games like GTA for maybe 10 minutes. Then a little game like Bloody Trap Land or Dead by Daylight, though I never want to play that again. Next question. Are you going to make videos on regular, like 1-2 videos a week, a month? Right now, I would just be happy maybe putting out one a month. That would even be a goal for me. So that was pretty much the questions I've got. I got one more question though, which I thought I would take up after all the other ones. A Discord channel for my YouTube channel is like for you guys to join in, and you guys can talk to me. If I'm there, if I'm not gone, you could join there to, for example, if you have a suggestion for a video or suggestion of a song. So yeah, do you think that would maybe be a good idea? Then you could let me know. Otherwise, I've lately started a Facebook. I know not a lot of people has really seen that, but it's always down in the description from now on in my videos. And I will link it down in the description in this video as well. Hint, hint on an upcoming project is I need characters. I really need characters. So would you like to see your character in one of my videos? Then feel free to link it. Feel free to link it in the comments below on my Facebook page. The project, though, on the other hand, is quite a secret at the moment. So I don't really want to spoil too much about that. But I'm not saying that it's going to come in the nearest month, because I have some other projects in mind that needs to come beforehand. But it will probably at least come within this year. Yay. So yeah, I think that's pretty much it. I just want to thank everyone for sticking around through my inactivity and supporting my channel. And thanks everyone for your lovely, lovely comments. And I'm really sorry that this is not a 100% serious video, but I guess that's not really expected of a Q&A. So, yeah, thank you guys, and see you in my next video. Bye!
Hello? Is anybody in here? Anybody home?